Hey, this is Sean Velasco, the director of the Nintendo DS version of Batman, The Brave and the Bold, the video game. In the Nintendo DS version, you can play as one of 8 different iconic DC heroes, such as Red Tornado. And then on top of that, you can team up with Batman to do this screen-clearing special attack that we call a team-up attack. Each one of these characters naturally has their own set of abilities, which you can see demonstrated here. We're going to use Red Tornado's ability to hover in order to tackle gaps that Batman can't. Right now we're playing on Dinosaur Island, and Batman has teamed up with Red Tornado to stop this diabolical plot that Morgan Le Fay and Clock King have cooked up. Batman isn't without his unique skill sets as well. He comes equipped with this entire arsenal of gadgets, such as the Batarang and the Belt Sword, which can be pulled out of his utility belt to help him execute these super fast and powerful combo attacks. As you can see here, we're using Batman's grapple gun to hook onto the ceiling in order to collect these coins that we can later use at the Batcave to purchase upgrades and weapons. The smart bomb is awesome because when you drop it down, the whole screen turns white, all the enemies just fade away. You get it from defeating one of the bosses. It's a ridiculously awesome screen-clearing special effect. When you combine this with the abilities of all of Batman's superhero friends, even the most menacing of supervillains don't stand a chance. Another thing to notice about the Nintendo DS version of Batman, The Brave and the Bold, the video game, is that everything from the backgrounds, to the effects, to the gadgets, to the characters, boasts their own unique pixel representation. WayForward is a development studio that's known for its awesome pixel art. This game also supports 10 layers of parallax. For those of you who don't know, parallax is the amount of layers on the screen. The foreground will be a layer, the playfield will be a layer, and then back. All of those scroll at a different rate, so it creates this amazing illusion of depth. So another impressive aspect of the Nintendo DS version of the game to point out is the voice talent, which we've enlisted directly from the animated series. I am the Knight. If you listen closely, you'll hear Batman and the other heroes dole out funny one-liners.
Resist, or I will.
And grunts. Oh. You'll notice that it's the voices of the actual stars of the animated series themselves. Batman, The Brave and the Bold is all about teaming up and kicking butt, and any fan of the series will definitely be able to appreciate all the great humor that we've translated from the show. This is an absolute must-have for any Brave and the Bold fan.